Good morning, good morning, good morning. It is still the holiday season. It is New Year's Eve morning, 2021. Got a little group out here at Mirror Lake this morning. Gonna see if we can catch some northern, some bass, whatever, going for something big. We got a good group today. Big Fish Bill, Cousin David, and Al the Trout Guy. Possible special appearances by various guests throughout the morning, so I'll just wait to introduce them when they get here. I'll keep you on pins and needles. All right, we'll catch you later. I got a holding room. Okay. I think Al's got a GoPro now, so nothing. Oh, that was on a hot dog, but it got away, David. Oh boy, I'll be darned. The exact same hot dog tip-up has just gone up again. And this time it is definitely going. Hot dog usually means legal size or better when it comes to these northerns. He's got him. David says it is a John Morrell hot dog, and he just came off. Ball stack tip up has popped, but I don't think it's gonna. No, well, it's off to the side a little bit. Ow! I got one. Ouch. Oh, Al the Trout Guy's got something working, maybe. He's gonna give her a shot.
Al the Trout Guy, got one.
Hey, finally, a fish, maybe. We've lost a couple. What do you got? Finally, somebody put a fish on the ice. Al the Trout Guy. Well, that's a good little start. Is this the one you just moved, Al?
No.
Okay, good. All right, well, we finally got a fish. Hopefully that's a sign of things to come. Cousin David did a little surgery on my finger. That hook that you saw me hook myself with went right past the barb and we had to do some surgery, but it was successful. I am okay. Do not worry about me. I'll be fine. All right, Al, get that back down. You are now on the hot hole. Oh, and we have a new visitor. The Mrs. G.O.D. has come out to show us how it's done. All right, let's get back to work. You want to go for it, go ahead.
Well, you're just another head ahead. That's all right. Ooh. That's okay.
Mrs. G.O.D. is no longer. Oh my God! Look, can you lift it, mommy? Look at you. She just got here. She's on the board with a big old bucket mouth bat. And here comes Laura and Jerry. Wow, the timing is just impeccable. Maybe we should take your picture. Good job, good job, good job. Ew, I'd rather die. Is that a shiner? Big shiner? I'm going to turn off the camera so you think that you're ready to grab it, because I do not see it still. Oh, there is something there, David. David going for his first fish through the ice. Oh, there you go. Not bad. That's legal. Well, not quite as big as the other day on the Dutch, but we're doing all right. I'm filming Bill, who's filming me. Good job, Cousin David. We're gonna make a show out of this thing yet. Where's the kicker fish, Al? Something big. Not you. A fish. Think there's anything there, Dana? We'll try it. Hasn't moved. Might not be anything. Hopefully I don't hook my finger again.
Maybe. No. Oh!
How about that one, folks? That's the kicker fish we've been looking for right there. Isn't she a beauty? Yeah. Oh, why not? Why wouldn't you? Oh. A true trophy. Oh my God. End it with a flurry, David. We've been waiting for something big all morning. Getting ready to head out. It's almost 11 a.m. Big Fish Bill has places to go and things to do. So does Al. Oh. This is how we're gonna end the day. Oh, there's the keeper bass I was just asking for right there. There's the kicker fish. Oh, well, I think that's probably gonna be how this day ends up. We're gonna probably sign off and call this another big show of the Gant Outdoors. Nothing too huge, nothing too great, but if it was easy, everybody would do it. No, yeah, include the shine. Okay, I guess we're out of here till the next time. Good work, David. We'll see you all next year. This is the last episode of 2021. Mrs. G.O.D.'s taking pictures. Looks good. All right. Is it? Measure on the board. That might go home with me. Oh my God, it's going like crazy. Oh, and it's on the hot dog. Oh, that looked kind of solid.
Yeah. He's wanting to tug away.
Ice is a little thin here, Bill.
I know.
I'm worried about you.
2.5, 3 inches.
What do we got on this hot dog? Haven't seen him yet.
Oop. Oh, he's down there.
Oh boy.
It's bigger than what we caught so far.
Oh, oh, oh. And it got away. Big fish. What happened? John, look at Big Fish is using some mono filament again today. Oh well. That was a decent one.
Yeah, it was.
Ugh. Heartbreak.